Okay, everybody. Welcome to the vlog. We're going to Pacific City today.
Oh, that was perfect. It did not get on the car. On that bad side, make your mama sad type, make your girlfriend that type, might seduce your dad type. I'm the bad guy. I peed. I don't know if you can make it through this part.
Are we even allowed to?
B25. Yes. Okay, don't go this slow, you're gonna get stuck.
Okay, wait, I'm scared. Good.
Oh my god, please. No.
Uh-oh. We're for sure getting stuck. UFOs could take missing miles. We're stuck.
Yes, yeah. Please.
I think we'll figure it out. Thank you. Yeah.
I can push it.
We're so dumb. What do we do?
I don't know.
If you want, we can do it for like $20.
Do you have a 20?
Okay, you're the one who got it stuck. I think you should lose your driving privileges.
You said I could make it.
I didn't think you were actually gonna try it.
Gotta do it at least one time.
I need my phone. This is so funny. We should parasail. That'd be insane.
Ready, set, go.
I vlog, but I forget that, like, cause like all the videos I've ever made, I just put music over it, so it doesn't matter if I anyways, all the videos I've made before, always just are muted and then I have sound over them. So that it doesn't really matter, like I could just be like, F you, and no one would even know. But now, like, it's like awkward because I can't put music over it because it's like a vlog. Even though I only have like one subscriber and it's mom. But, you know. Okay, we'll see you when we get back to the car. We can officially see my car kind of right there. Finesse. We made it, bro. Vlog it. Okay, so I decided that since I can't really fall because I'll get my finger all gross and probably infected, that I'm just gonna ride it down like this. Okay, here we go. Oh! I had to stop before I crashed into that. Oh. farther. Oh, you got sand all over. Do you want to go back and eat on the beach, or do you want to eat here?
Beach.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, right there.
You want a burger?
Yeah. I just took rocks in the bottom of my foot.
For the drop, I like went like that. I just ate shit. Oh, my wrist. Right there. I landed on it like this. Boom.
Oh, he got it.
That's from a long ways away.
Oh my god. That makes me want to die just so much.
Go, keep moving. Go. Yeah.
Sawyer found a
sand dollar, and I made sandpaper.
Okay, we almost made it back to our car, and there's this guy that's straight up living out of his PT cruiser, which if you don't know what that is, you're weird. Anyways, ow. I'm gonna try and show you guys because it's kind of gnarly, but if I can't, just understand that it's actually the most insane thing you've ever seen in your life. Actually, maybe not quite, because then you'll get your hopes up, but just know, ow, that this is really hurting my feet right now. try and show y'all. I'm trying to show them this camp. We've got a skull. A suitcase.
Wait, where do they have a bed?
Huh?
Where do they have a bed set up right there?
Oh, is that a animal on the bed? This is literally iconic. Hey.
Yes, a dog.
Come on. That's really gnarly. That's literally gnarly.
The dog's cute though. Oh my god, my butt. Holy cow.
Okay, bye everybody. We'll probably check in on the way home.
Basement snuggles.
Wait, stop. Nobody's behind you. Stop.
Some deer. Bye.
Becca! Oh, there's like three more back there. There's six deer.
Deers?
Yeah, look, you can see them in my photo. Here, I'll save it to my camera real quick.